I think for the most part, my clients don't realize that a lot of their material is public. You know, they think if they put it on there, then it's private and their employer and the insurance company aren't going to see it, but that's not the case.
The 6 o'clock news rule, I call it. And I say, don't say anything on Facebook that you would be embarrassed about if it was on 6 o'clock news.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton, Monday nights on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.